No, I've been low-key on my coldest shit. Nobody's been exposed to it. These bitches are just hoes and tricks. We all do inappropriate shit that we don't talk about with chicks that we were playing. So it's safe to say we ballin' out. Addicted to this game, we never sober, always falling down. I'm way too drunk to walk it out. It looks like I'll be driving, vaporizing. I don't smoke weed. And if your chick's a dime, I ain't lying. Mine's an OZ. And yours is doing shots. My drink's the whole thing. Enough with all the soberness. Let's get intoxicated while our livers are absorbing shit. Alcohol circulating. Yeah, I might be a little immature, acting a little jittery. Vision's getting miniature. What happened is a mystery. Okay, I'm a player, and I'm also a dog tamer. That's your bitch, and I will make her suck my dick, and I won't date her. Partying is second nature, so nobody let the cops in. Then we party till the sun up. That's our motherfucking problem. I don't talk shit, I get shit faced. Different party, different mistakes, and we know to party this late. Wake up and record mixtapes. I fuck beats, now my dick aches. So every time you kids hate, ask your girlfriend how my dick tastes. How my dick tastes? I'm caked up. You caked up. Then you know I'll die laughing. Always spit it off the top and freestyling it while I'm dancing. I'm just here to make them mad that they even tried with this rap. And breaking better than Walter White. Just ask Bryan Cranston that. I'm cooking up the purest shit. White rapper and a lyricist who killed them in the first. So there's no need for second. Period. The class clown's now the only one they take serious. He's dropping hits left and right. Are they even fucking hearing me? I don't think they fucking hearing me. Somebody turn the bass up. Every single night I black out. I'm just dreaming that I'll wake up with my wallet, keys and phone, and my sheets covered in makeup. Finding out that I'm the reason her boyfriend wanted to break up. I'm a motherfucking savage who's battling bad habits. Probably took some brain damage from all the years I have subtracted off my time here on this planet. I don't think they understand it. We party and take advantage till we package in a casket. Have you ever thought of death? The reaver predicted what's next. Our time is limited, and yes, we given every single breath to live and love our friends and family. Cause every second's a second left. And I ain't scared of death, I'm just not ready yet. I'm caked up. You caked up. We caked up. We caked up. I'm caked up. You caked up. We caked up. We caked up. Caked up. Caked up. I'm caked up. You caked up.